To graph the line going through 2 and 3 quarters, negative 4, and 1, negative 3, we'll go right 2 and 3 quarters and down 4, and right 1 and down 3, and draw a line through those points.